RTD says you'll have to wear the mask on light rail trains and buses for one more month. The mask mandate is part of the federal requirement that everyone wear face coverings on public transit. The mask mandate ends April 18th. The TSA enforces that mask rule, which extends to airplanes, buses, trains, and transit hubs.